Dave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Thank you. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
So, who is ready to make some science?
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Thank you.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Ready to make some science. Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Science isn't about why, it's about why not. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. So, who is ready to make some science? Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Thank you.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. So, who is ready to make some science?
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much?
Dave Johnson, we're done here. If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that. Thank you.
If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit. Hustle could use some work, though.
And another hull breach. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Thank you.
aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Thank you. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Cave Johnson, we're done here.
So, who is ready to make some science?
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
So, who is ready to make some science? Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. So, who is ready to make some science? Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Cave Johnson, we're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. So, who is ready to make some science? Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
So, who is ready to make some science?
I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. If you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
So, who is ready to make some science? Science isn't about why, it's about why not. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit. Hustle could use some work, though. Good news is, we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Yes, you. Box your stuff. Out the front door. Parking lot. Car. Goodbye.
please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
talking.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space.
So, who is ready to make some science?
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
Oh.
Dave Johnson, we're done here.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. Science isn't about why, it's about why not.
Please stop forming groups of adventuring parties to uncover the big secret, because it's that we're in space. Dave Johnson, we're done here.
So, who is ready to make some science?